six of the people involved were jailed, with the ringleader receiving 3.5 years in prison.
So you've got 3 months down here, Warren. There are a number of others, unfortunately, we're unable to remember them all, but they are on the tape for later.
Many others received supervision and detention orders, all thanks to the evidence recorded by the helicopter crew. It's in those sorts of dangerous situations that police helicopters really show their capabilities.